If you're a big fan of downtown, you'll be glad you stuck around for more Explore Tulsa.
That's right, Trish. One of the newest members of the downtown lineup of must-dos in Tulsa is Guthrie Green. There, you'll enjoy family-friendly entertainment that's not only great, but it's free, too.
So let's check in with Guthrie Green Marketing Director Chad Oliverson.
We opened in September of 2012, and we knew that it was going to be well received. It's something new, people wanted to see it. We weren't quite expecting the reception that we got. It became huge very fast, and people really truly became fans of the Green. I think the biggest thing that people really respond to is a sense of community, that it is so family friendly, that there's a sense of freedom where your kids can run and play while you visit with your friends. It's a safe environment. It's eco-friendly, it's family friendly. I think people like to just come and hang here, and we get that a lot too. There's a lot of quiet time where you can come and just sit, be by yourself, enjoy the Wi-Fi, enjoy the fountains. Did set some regularly scheduled events. We had a lot of concerts, but we were still trying to piece it together. What is our formula? What do we want to be? And we found the core of what we really wanted to be was community focused. And that's where we started this season. So in starting this season, which just opened a couple weeks ago at the top of April, top of April was our first big launch. We have a lot of stuff preset, so we have our regular scheduled things, and I think it's really important for things like fitness to have that routine. So we have Fowler Toyota and the Downtown Y have partnered to bring us almost every day fitness activities in the Green, whether it's yoga, Tai Chi, boot camp, or what I really like because it is so family friendly is the Mommy and Me classes. So you can bring your child and work out with them and do exercises with them, which I think is pretty cool. But we also have added several other routines. We have our movie nights every Thursday, and I don't think people are quite aware of that yet. I don't think it's caught on, but it's a really neat experience to come down here and see like a Ferris Bueller's Day Off in the yard with everybody and having popcorn or your picnic basket or whatever it is. We have Okie Jam Night, which live bands and food trucks. We have Food Truck Wednesdays, every Wednesday at lunchtime, with free music and all sorts of food trucks. So it's a great way to tie in the community. And of course, we bring back all of our concerts, whether it be national, regional, or local. We support that throughout the weekends. And our Sunday market, I could go on forever. We have a Sunday market that we tested out last year and it was really popular. So we're bringing it back every Sunday now. The park itself, we're gonna let it kind of breathe and grow, and that is the same with our programming. It's gonna breathe and grow. So you'll see stuff on the calendar tomorrow that wasn't on today. So I encourage everybody to go to GuthrieGreen.com, get on our mailing list, join us on Facebook, join us on Twitter, because things are added daily, and that's pretty exciting.